Humes. Goes in and banks it home. Quentin Pippen on the bench with three fouls, and there's a block and one. But what a...
Do I see patience? Looking for a crease. Humes.
Dishes from Barnes in the corner. Six to shoot. Now it's 12 baseline. Humes wide open. Two is good.
As a Viking surprise rebound. Allowing only 52 points a game, which was right there in the top 10, maybe even the top 5 as far as defense points allowed. There's a three by Henry Hughes.
After a small lineup, but he's gone. Hughes off the inbound, buries the three ball.
And holding the other team though, Jeff City is in one here. There's a turnaround jump shot.
Nice job taking it to the other side of the court.
It's a 40% shooting from distance.
Kirk gets both, 62-56, 6-point lead. Still pressure in the basketball. Taunton looking to make something happen. Humes for three.
Three for Will.
Absolutely not.
23 to shoot for UIC. Taunton enters the offense. Here's Humes for three. Good.
Nice stop.
Hey. And to Mark Brown on the left wing. Brown drops towards the Barnes. Barnes to Humes. Open look. Three-pointer. Good.
Bounce pass over to Criddle. Criddle two-handed pass to Humes. Humes is going to put up a quick three, and he gets one from the right side. Link on a very quick sim up there. Pass out to Humes. Humes open for the three. Got it to go. Pass goes to Joey Miller. Miller puts out to Humes. He's wide open for the three. Got it to go. Remember, any game last year, Humes puts up a three. He got it to go.
Humes, four.